girth in front. I'd like her to stand. Check underneath the saddle for everything. It's not my saddle bag, it isn't my saddle. So I'm particularly cautious, which means I'm going to put the saddle, the girth, through this area. So what that means is I'm looking out. And know that we're going to do the same that we did. We needed to travel on our own for a moment. You're not needing to do this piece. And I'm bringing up her gradually to the top. I'm going to bring up my energy in my body, also with her hand, and get a nice gradual. Thank you for licking and chewing, not worried about the fact she went through the middle. Here is the back for the saddle.
You're not doing this piece, it's just
and pick up a stride but not take it to the canter so that she has a chance to feel comfortable with my saddle.
And she's green.
She feels about the tech. So I'm asking her to come into the center, past the hobble, and stand just here. my back goes.